just a little explanation before we even start. Magic is what I am. The reason that meditation is so important in magic is because whatever we fasten our attention on, that's the direction that our energy is going to flow. So when you're doing magic, you want to keep your mind as single-pointedly focused on whatever you're trying to accomplish as possible. So that's what meditation does. It trains your mind.
could just kill people just by like going like that.
People just by like going like that.